Good evening, thank you for coming. That was obviously our sixth grade beginning band. I hope you heard a big difference from the last time you heard them. We're now playing full band pieces. This group is actually pretty advanced, so the next piece you're gonna hear is something that I wouldn't maybe normally do with a sixth grade band, but it's pretty fun and they love it and they worked really hard on it, so I hope you enjoy. This is Minka's Sleigh Ride.
Thank you.
Good evening again. This is our seventh grade concert band, so this is the second year of playing for these guys. We're actually going to do a multiple movement piece, and this is the first of two multiple movement pieces in the concert. The next one will be in the eighth grade band. A little bit of information about multiple movement pieces: that traditionally when they're played, there is no applause between movements, and you wait for applause until the very last movement. So we are going to be playing four movements, so you will know when I'm finished because I'll put my arms completely down, and then you'll be free to applaud for the rest of the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Juliana Romero.
Wait. Oh, I messed that up a bit. Can I start over?
Yeah.
My name is Juliana Romero, and we're going to be singing a religious song named Children Go Where I Send Thee by Ruth Elaine Schramm. That's it. Okay, that was really awkward right there, right? Am I right? Yeah. What's next? Oh yeah, the concert. Enjoy.
Oh,
Ashley Gazick, and the song we are going to be singing is Should Have Been a North Pole Elf, arranged by Andy Beck. The genre of this song is a jazzy type. This song is going to make you want to be an elf and show off your amazing tights. We have worked hard to get our harmonies and our dynamics and probably a gazillion other things. Sorry if I start to brag on how good I look in tights, which I do, but enjoy the show.